to come through, and we just really enjoy working together.
They're in second place entering the free dance here at Trophy La Ligue. So let's go back to Terry Gannon and Susie Wynn.
All right, Nancy, thank you very much. And for Tanith and Benjamin, some support in Paris this week because his parents are here, Miriam and Angel. And his dad works for United, so he's able to fly all around the world. And that's been a bonus, able to support them throughout their trips around the world, including the World Championships in Nagano last March. But here they are, Tanith Melbourne and Benjamin Augusto, currently in second place after the original dance and already in character. Elvis does play Paris.
And the difficulty with in this program, each square inch of this program has something interesting to watch for. Difficult connection into the series of two lifts. Their arm connections are always a little off the beaten track. And that's a good thing.
Makes it more interesting.
Certainly. Footwork in the circular sequence. Both are very busy.
Tanith is only 18 and she's from Montreal. Got a green card recently, but it may take 4 or 5 years to get her U.S. citizenship, and she may not have that by the 2006 Olympic Games. Ben is 20 and he's from the Chicago area. Down at the end of the lonely street, our break
hotel where you will be lonely. Beautiful hydroblading lift with many changes of position. Difficult because of the strength that it takes to do that. These turns are difficult. Twizzles on one foot. Most people tend to do the twizzle on the right foot, which is easier. They use both feet and different edges.
Do you think most of the judges pick that up?
I can't speak for all of them. I know that I can speak for the North American judges who are very well educated. I learned from them about our sport because they know how to watch it and how to separate people. The change of edge lift starts on one curve and finishes on another. Mismatch there.
I always think of Elvis, but I always think of John Belushi when this song comes Lang and Peter Chernyshev have been the kings and the queens of ice dance in the U.S. for some time now, but they're out because of an injury. They might want to get back to the ice very soon because this team is, they've really emerged.
They really have, and not only are the judges sort of hot on their trail, but audiences are really picking up on them and sort of connecting into them.
Could be a gold medal performance. Well, you know Miriam and Angel think it is. Come on, folks, stand up and cheer. There's Igor Spielbon, their coach, and smiles on the faces of Tanith Bellman and Benjamin Augusto.
I love the warmth when they skate. They're very connected to one another, but they also extend their energy and their performing quality toward the audience. They're very generous performers. A very good dance spin. He's in a low sit spin position. It was fast, it was well centered, in an unusual position. Watch this footwork. They're very close in their hips and their connections are very difficult. A hitch kick from Ben showing some of his individual abilities there. This hydroblading lift, very interesting. She's in a split position. Now she rolls and flips over to a new position. Great control by Ben, great extension from Tanith. And then here, he goes on one foot, making it all the more difficult.
We liked it. The crowd loved it. We'll see what the judges think now. They're the only ones that count. Remember, there are 10 on the panel with the new interim judging system. Only 7 of those marks count, and even the judges don't know which ones actually do go permanently up on the board. 4.8 to 5.7, a wide range.
Very wide, and some of these marks look quite conservative.
I mean, they're not as high as they should be.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, nice way to say it. Second set for presentation, 5.3, all the way up to 5.8, though.
That's kind of nice to see.
So Bellman and Augusto are in first place at the moment, but strong challenges are straight ahead. The top French team is next. The gold medalists from Ukraine are waiting in the wings as Trophy Lolly continues.